Hi and welcome to Kids Guitar Zone. In this lesson we're going to learn how to play the chorus to Jingle Bells on three strings. Okay, so the chorus to Jingle Bells on two strings. As always, I do recommend you go to our website, www.kidsguitarzone.com, download the free PDF of the tablature for this song. It does make things a lot easier. Okay, today we're going to use two strings. We're going to use the first string and the second string. And we're going to use our first and third fingers wherever you see a 1 or a 3. Okay, let's have a look at part 1. Part 1 starts with 3 zeros and then 3 more zeros, which sounds like this. Nice and easy. Okay, let's try it together. Ready? And. Again. Ready? And. And one more time. Ready? And. Alright, nice and easy. Let's look at the second part of part 1. Okay, we've got a 0 and a 3 on the first string, then a 1 and a 3 on the second string, and a 0 on the first string, which sounds like this. Let's try that nice and slow. Ready? And. Again. Ready. And. Again. Ready. And. And one more time, ready, and. All right, let's try all of part one together now. Nice and slow. This is going to be the tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Ready. And. Rest. Rest. Again. 2, 3, 4. Rest. Rest. Again, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Rest. Last time, 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Rest. All right, right, let's have a look at part two. Okay, part two starts with three ones, then two ones close together, which is going to sound like this. Okay. Try it nice and slow with me. Ready, and. Again. Ready, and. One more time. Ready, and. Okay, next we're going to add the two zeros after those five ones. So it's going to go 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, which is going to sound like this. Okay, here we go. Ready, and. Again, ready, and. One more time, ready, and. Okay, let's look at the next part of part two. Okay, we've got three zeros on the first string, and then two threes on the second string, which sounds like this. Okay, let's try that together. Ready, and. Again. Ready, and. One more time. Ready, and. Okay, and lastly in two, we've got zero on the first string, three on the second string, three on the first string, which sounds like this. Try that together. Ready, and. Again. Ready, and. One more time. Ready, and. Alright, let's try all of part two together. We're going to go this speed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Ready, and. Might even take that a little bit slower. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 2, 3, 4. again, 2, 3, 4. And one more time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, if you look at the notation, the tablature from the free PDF download from our website, you'll see that the chorus to Jingle Bells goes part one, part two, then part one again. We've already done part one. And then part three. So we're going to have a look at part three now. Part three starts off the same as part two. We've got three ones, and two zeros on the first string, which we've already done, which sounds like this. So let's have a look at the second part of part three. We've got two zeros close together, two threes, and a one on the first string, and then a three and a one on the second string, which sounds like this. Okay, let's try that together. I'm going to give a count of four. However, we're going to come in on number four. Okay, so it's going to sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 2, 3, 4. Again, 2, 3, 4. And one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, let's try all of part three together. It will sound like this. All right, here we go. Nice and slow. 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, we're ready to play the whole song now. Looking at part one, we're going to play nice and slow. Here's the speed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Rest. Okay, if you can keep up, fantastic. We're going to go a little bit faster. If you couldn't keep up, go back, watch that portion of the video again. Otherwise, here we go. Here's the new speed. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Rest. 2, 3, 4. If you can keep up, very good. We're going to go faster. If not, go back, watch that part of the video again. Here's the new speed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Rest. 2, 3, 4. Rest. Rest. 2, 3, 4. All right. Here's a new speed. 1, 2, 3. Here is at speed. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. There you go, the chorus to Jingle Bells on 2 strings.